Infecting the City Festival is a festival of public art. It deals with a range of different kinds of performances that interact with public spaces in a way that either interrogates the space itself or is relocated from the stage or a gallery into a public space. In this year's version of Infecting the City, we developed routes, so you were able to watch one performance and then at the end of that performance you were led to another performance and so on and so forth. It made it quite easy to find your way around.
We are starting to understand that performance does not belong in a building, in a structure. Performance can be anywhere, anywhere. Stories were being told anywhere, under the trees, around the fire, in the taxi rank.
As a theatre maker, I learned a lot. Some of the styles that were being performed there, I never saw them, you understand? So like most of the people that were around there, they learned something from each and every performance that was happening around there.
Just as the public is affected by performers, the performer's work is dictated to by the public. The biggest miracle, the extraordinary idea around public performance is precisely the kinds of surprise, that the surprise element that it will bring to audiences.
People were pleasantly surprised and they could totally identify with what we were doing.
I think that's one of the wonderful aspects of Infecting the City Festival. So a lot of things, a lot of spaces that people may have taken for granted all of a sudden came alive before their eyes.
Infecting the City is a gift to the people of Cape Town and also people of South Africa.
My idea is not to confront the people with a specific idea, look here and learn this. I feel it's more like I offer this image. If you like, you go in.
I specifically like the fact that people in the streets could just come across something out of the ordinary that they wouldn't see every single day. It's as if they are dreaming or they're in another world. So that is really beautiful that we can bring fantasy into reality.
It's a particular miracle in South Africa because that kind of audience you seldom see inside a theatre, that kind of mix of audience you seldom see inside a theatre. So the fact that public art is able to achieve this is testimony to what is possible in this country.